You just have to start building a life for yourself. You know, you're consumed with this person. You know, every waking moment you're thinking about this person. You have to start getting yourself busy doing other stuff that's constructive, all right? So challenge yourself and do something new with your life. You know, get out of the comfort zone that you're in, all right? Maybe try to learn how to play a musical instrument, or try to learn how to speak a new language, or try to volunteer and help people out. Try to get yourself involved in this particular kind of sport that you like or that you're curious about. The key here is you need to start getting yourself busy doing stuff, all right? Because the more busy you get yourself doing stuff, the more likely you will forget this person that you feel you have no chance with, or the more likely you will stop feeling for this person. Another thing you can do is honestly try to start meeting new people, all right? Try to start getting out of your comfort zone as far as your social life is concerned. Start meeting new people, and that means you could join a new organization, a new club, or a different club, or you can get into different social networks, you know, and just try to get yourself out there. You know, the key with doing this is you're going to start meeting new people, and the more new people you meet, the more new people you're going to start getting to know. And before you know it, you're going to start losing feeling for this person that you feel you have no chance with, because you have all these other people that are new in your life that you're getting to know, all right? So there are a number of things you can do, but at the end of the day, you have to take action and you have to do something. You have to get out of your comfort zone. You have to put out the effort. And when you do this, you will stop having this feeling for this person that you feel that you have no chance with. And even better, your confidence is going to grow as well. And it seems like you have a little bit of a lack of confidence. So when you start engaging yourself in all this other stuff, your confidence will grow as well, and that will help you get girls, because girls are very attracted to that, all right? All guys, whoever.